Welcome back. Our front from yesterday is now to the east. It brought with it the colder air and the snow. We're not